Which is where they'll start to, once they come in, they'll start to turn to the north, and you'll see the bottom of the aircraft as they slowly do a sort of a banana pass to the north. Harvard Mark IV. They're pretty amazing when you think about it. You know, these were designed in the late 30s, and some are flying with the South African Air Force up to 1995. And it looks like almost down. We got Percy's contractor, Manny Lassen. This is a Harvard Mark IV, built in 1952. So they were in production for about 12 to 14 years ago. We're going to get down to the end of the runway and then taxi back together. What a beautiful sky to see that yellow paint scheme on those Harvard. It's absolutely fabulous. Beautiful day for this. The actual Harvard.
I took my first ride in a glider or a sailplane when I was 17 years old. That was in Hamburg, Germany. I enjoyed it so much I joined the club. That was way back in 1961. Now the one that's on the side of the airplane is called touring.